In this video, we're going to talk about how much it'll cost to raise a cat, and whether it's worth the expense to you. So hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you stay up to date on when new videos come out. Owning and raising a cat can be an extremely rewarding experience. They offer companionship, affection, and humor. It's also a great learning experience to be able to learn how to properly look after a pet. In saying this, it is important to know how much it will cost to raise a cat, and whether you are in a position to be able to give your cat the best life possible. To determine where you are on the scale of pet owning ability, it is wise to look at the cost of the first year of ownership, as this will help determine whether you are financially cut out for a cat. The first year is definitely the most expensive year of pet ownership, and this is the year that deals with the most of the predictable costs associated with owning a cat. So then let's look at the approximate first year expenses and costs of owning a cat. First, de-sexing. This can cost about $115 to $300, the cost dependent on any complexities. Second, flea and worming treatment, which is about $100. Third, microchipping, about $60. Fourth, city and council registration, $23 for de-sex cats. Number five, kitten vaccinations, anywhere from $170 to $200. Six, bed and carry cage, between $50 to $100. Next, collar and bell, about $20. Food and bowl, $300 and upward, depending on the quality of food that you buy. Number 9, tray and litter, about $130 to $180. And number 10, toys, treats, and scratching post, anywhere from $20 to $300. The first year of owning a cat will cost about $1,150 to $3,570. In saying that, if you were to rescue a cat or kitten from an animal shelter, the cost of vaccinations, de-sexing, registration, and worm and flea treatment will usually be taken care of beforehand, so you can minus those costs from the total of the first year. With this in mind, seriously consider rescuing a cat or kitten. Not only does it give the animal a second shot at a great life, but it can also save you a lot of money. Cats are financially cheaper to own than dogs. They usually weigh less, eat less, and require less attention and exercise, and so they are definitely a great choice. In saying that, of course, they have been known to live for 20 years, so be prepared for ongoing expenses to occur throughout the potentially long life of your feline friend. A predominant reason cats are surrendered or are left on the street to fend for themselves is because the owner of the cat was not prepared for the expense of the life of their cat and sadly can no longer afford to keep their cat. It is important to keep all those considerations in mind before taking on a cat of your own. So let's then look at the associated costs of owning a cat over the years. Number 1, flea and worming treatments, $100 to $150. Second, annual vaccinations and vet checks, around $80. Third, grooming, $50. Fourth, litter, $120 and upwards. Fifth, food, about $370 per year. And sixth, toys and treats, about $30 per year. With keeping those costs in mind, the minimum total of cost per year of owning a cat would be about $880. This is not taking into consideration any unplanned vet trips or anything else that can go astray with owning a pet, from accidents to wounds, from nighttime fighting. It is also a good idea to seriously consider pet insurance. It may seem like another initial cost, but it could save you thousands of dollars if you unexpectedly end up at the vet. Insurance costs can vastly range, but usually range from $200 to $550 per year, depending on what you decide to get your pet covered for. Another good way to keep costs down per year is to buy your cat's food and litter in bulk. Cat owners who have done this have said that by buying in bulk, they have reduced their litter costs from $120 to $50 per year, and the cost of food dropped from $370 to about $120 per year. These are huge savings, but unfortunately it is hard to find good quality bulk products, so you might be saving money, but this could be at an expense of the health of your cat. There are also costs that are relevant to your cat's location. In areas where ticks are prominent, it is essential to protect your cat from potentially fatal tick bites. This medication can start from about $30 a month. Other costs due to location can be associated with weather, either very cold or very hot. In cold weather, cats need to be kept warm with insulated or heated cat houses, especially if your cat is sometimes not home until the early hours of the morning and sometimes sleeps outside. In very warm weather, furry cats need to be sheared as their fur can cause them to fall very ill from overheating. When the costs are put together, it is rarely eye-opening to see how much owning a pet really does cost. With all of these expenses in mind, it is now time for you to consider whether you are in a position to give your cat the best life possible. So I'd love to hear your thoughts on this. Are you a cat owner? Are you planning to get a cat? what has been the biggest surprise so far when it comes to costs? Leave a comment down below and let's get a discussion started. And as always, take care of your money. I recently finished reading Total Cat Mojo, The Ultimate Guide to Life with Your Cat by Jackson Galaxy. And I included it in this video because it relates to today's topic, but more importantly, it expands your view about the world and about your money. I'll leave a link to the book down below, and if you prefer listening to it on an audiobook for free, I'll also leave a link to a 30-day free trial to Audible. You can choose this book or any book to listen to, and even if you cancel before your free trial's over, you can still keep the book and listen to it whenever you want. Oh, and one last thing before you go. I created a course called Smart Money Parenting as a way to teach parents how to educate their kids about money. And early financial education is the foundation for wealth building, so give your kids a future they deserve. Use code MONEY20 at checkout to receive 20% off my master course. I'll leave a link to the course down below.